all. I am Vijay Lakshmi, lecturer in commerce, VOC Government High Secondary School, Puducherry. Today, we shall start our lesson 12th Standard Accountancy. The first unit, Accounts from Incomplete Records.
Now, let us look at illustration 4, which is given in page number 8 of your textbook. I will read out the question. From the following details, calculate the capital as on 31st December 2018. See here, capital as on 1st January 2018 is given as 27,500. See here, 1st January 2018. Here, you are supposed to find out the capital as on 31st December 2018. That means what? The financial year in this problem starts from 1st January and ends at 31st December, like our calendar year. So, opening capital is given to you. We are supposed to find out the closing capital. Got it? Now, we will proceed further. Goods taken for the personal use of the proprietor is given as 5,000. Goods taken for the personal use of the proprietor. Proprietor means owner. It is nothing but drawings. Drawings we call that as then when a proprietor or owner of the business takes some goods or cash from the business for his personal use, it is called as drawings. So, the drawings amount is given as 5,000. Then, additional capital introduced during the year, it is given as 2,500. Profit for the year, it is given as 10,000. Now, with the available information, let us calculate our closing capital. Okay, let us proceed with the problem now. The answer part of the problem. See here, first you have to write the heading. Statement of profit or loss for the year ended. Year ended is given as 31st December 2018. So, you have to write here 31-12-2018. You write the format first, particulars, rupees. Okay. We have to start with what? We have to start with closing capital. We have to add drawings during the year. We will be getting some amount from that. We have to minus our additional capital introduced during the year. That will be adjusted closing capital. From the adjusted closing capital, you have to minus opening capital. You may be getting profit or loss. But in this problem, it is clearly given it is profit. So, we are writing here profit made during the year. Okay. Now, we shall substitute the values. So, we are supposed to find out the closing capital only. So, now we are not writing anything here. Now, take the drawings amount. Drawings during the year. What is it? Drawings. Goods taken for the personal use of the proprietor is drawings. That is given as 5,000. So, we will write here 5,000. Then, less additional capital introduced during the year. Less additional capital introduced during the year is how much? It is 2,500. So, we are writing here 2,500. Now, what we are given? We do not know anything about the adjusted closing capital. Okay. Now, what is given in the problem? Opening capital is given in the problem as 27,500. We will write here opening capital 27,500. Okay. What is the profit given? It is 10,000. So, we shall write profit made during the year is 10,000. So, whatever is given in the problem, we have substituted the values appropriately here. Profit 10,000, additional capital 2,500, drawings 5,000 and the opening capital as 27,500. Now, we have to start. We are asked to find out what? We are asked to find out the closing capital. First, we will find out what is the adjusted closing capital. I will give you a simple line formula to find out the adjusted closing capital. Adjusted closing capital is equal to opening capital plus profit. Adjusted closing capital is equal to opening capital plus profit. You know what is the opening capital? You know what is the profit? Opening capital is 27,500. Profit is 10,000. So 27,500 plus 10,000, you will get 37,500. This will be your adjusted closing capital. Now we have found out the adjusted closing capital. Now we have to find out what is the closing capital. I will give you another single line formula for you to find out the closing capital. Closing capital is equal to adjusted closing capital minus additional capital introduced. Carefully listen here. Closing capital is equal to adjusted closing capital minus additional capital introduced. You know what is your adjusted closing capital. You know what is the additional capital introduced. We will substitute. Closing capital is equal to adjusted closing capital is 37,500. What is the additional capital introduced? It is 2,500. So we are writing here 37,500 minus 2,500. We will get what? 35,000. That is your closing capital. So we are writing here 35,000. Now we will see whether we are correct. See, we will check the statement. Closing capital 35,000. Add 5,000. We will get 40,000. Now minus 2,500, you will get 37,500 as your adjusted closing capital. We have already found that is correct. Opening capital given in the problem 27,500. When you minus that, you will get profit, which is also given in the problem as 10,000. That means what? What we have done is correct. What is the first step what we have to do? We have to find out the adjusted closing capital. Adjusted closing capital is equal to opening capital plus profit. Then we have to find out our closing capital. Closing capital is equal to adjusted closing capital minus additional capital introduced. Got it? This is how we have to proceed with this problem. Good. Next, we can see another problem, that is given in exercise number 4. Page number 32 of your textbook. Okay, I will read out the problem. From the following details, calculate the profit as on 31st December 2018. See, you are asked, I think it is the same type of problem. Okay, let us see. Capital as on 1st January 2018, it is given as 1 lakh. See here, 1st January 2018, here 31st December 2018. So, this is your opening capital and we are supposed to find out what? The closing capital. In this problem, we are asked to find out the closing capital amount. Okay. Now, goods withdrawn for personal use by the owner. Goods withdrawn for personal use by the owner from the business is nothing but your drawings amount. So, drawings is equal to 30,000 rupees. Additional capital introduced during the year is 15,000. Profit for the year is 60,000. So with this information, we are supposed to find out what? The closing capital. We will proceed with the answer part. First, we have to write the heading. Statement of profit or loss for the year ended. Year ended is 31st December 2018. So we are writing here 31-12-2018. We shall write the format, particulars, rupees. Then we'll start with closing capital. Closing capital, add drawings, we will be getting some amount. That from that amount, we have to minus the additional capital introduced during the year. We will get adjusted closing capital. From that, we have to minus our opening capital. We will get profit, because profit is given in the problem. So we are writing here profit made during the year. Good. Now, we will substitute the values. We are supposed to find out what? Closing capital. So, we will leave this now. Now, we will write here. What is the drawings during the year? Drawings is 30,000. How? Goods withdrawn for personal use by the owner is nothing but drawings. That is 30,000 rupees. We shall write here 30,000 rupees. Now, we have to write what? The additional capital introduced during the year. Additional capital introduced during the year is 15,000. We will write 15,000. Then, what is given? Opening capital. We are supposed to find out closing capital. Here, we have to write out what? Opening capital. What is the opening capital? Capital as on 1st January 2018 is 1 lakh. That is your opening capital. We will write. Then what is given? Profit is given. As how much? It is given as 60,000. So we are writing profit made during the year is 60,000. So we are given here 4 entries. We are write posting it here itself. Profit 60,000. Opening capital 1 lakh. Then we are given what? Additional capital 15,000. Then drawings 30,000. Now what we have to do? We are supposed to find out closing capital. For that what we have to do first? First we have to find out our adjusted closing capital. Adjusted closing capital is equal to opening capital plus profit. Adjusted closing capital is equal to opening capital plus profit. Opening capital is rupees 1 lakh. Profit made during the year is rupees 60,000. So, when you add 1 lakh plus 60,000, you will get 1,60,000. That will be your adjusted closing capital. So, we will write here 1,60,000. So, listen here carefully. How you got this adjusted closing capital? By use of a simple formula. Adjusted closing capital is equal to opening capital plus profit. So, when you add 1 lakh plus 60,000, you get 1,60,000 as your adjusted closing capital. Now, what we have to do? We have to find out our closing capital. That is asked with the problem. Calculate the capital as on 31st December 2018. That is the closing capital. How to go ahead with finding out? We know the formula. Closing capital is equal to adjusted closing capital minus additional capital introduced. Closing capital is equal to adjusted closing capital minus additional capital introduced. What is the adjusted closing capital? It is 1,60,000. And what is the additional capital introduced during the year? It is 15,000. So, closing capital is equal to 1,60,000 minus 15,000. You will get 1,45,000. So, closing capital you write here 1,45,000. Now, we have found out. We'll check whether it is right or wrong. Now, 1,45,000 plus 30,000, 1,75,000. Now, we minus 15,000, you will get 1,60,000. We have already found that. 1,60,000. Now, you minus the opening capital, you will get 60,000 as profit, which is given here. So, what we have done is correct. Got it? This is how we have to proceed with the problem. First, what you have to find? You have to find out the adjusted closing capital. Then, you have to go and find out what? The closing capital. This is how you have to do the problem. First, you have to read the problem and identify what is asked. Here in this problem, you are asked to find out closing capital and we have found that to be 1,45,000. Good. Now, we shall look at illustration 5, which is given in page number 8 of your accountancy textbook. I will read out the question now. From the following details, calculate the missing figure. Okay. Capital as on 1st April 2017, it is given as 2,50,000. Capital as on 31st March 2018, it is given as 2,75,000. See, this is the opening capital and this is the closing capital. Okay. Additional capital introduced during the year is 30,000. Profit for the year is 15,000. Drawings during the year? Question mark. That is what we have to find out the drawings amount. The missing figure here, what we have to find out is nothing but the drawings amount. Okay. We will start answering the problem. First, we have to write the heading. Statement of profit or loss for the year ended. For the year ended is 31st March 2018. So, you are writing here 31-3-2018. We shall write the format first. Particulars, then rupees here. Then, we will start with closing capital. Closing capital, add drawings during the year, less additional capital introduced during the year, we will get adjusted closing capital. Then, we have to minus the opening capital. we will be getting profit made during the year. Here it is given profit, so we are writing here profit made during the year. Okay, now let us substitute the values. Now we have to start with closing capital. Closing capital as on 31st March 2018 is the closing capital. It is given as how much? 2,75,000. So we are writing here 2,75,000. Then drawings during the year. That is a question mark. We have to find out that. Okay, we will leave it now. Then we can look at that later. Now let us fill up the other values. Additional capital introduced during the year. Additional capital introduced is 30,000. So we'll write here 30,000. Now the adjusted closing capital, we will write that later. Now what is the opening capital amount given in the problem? Opening capital is capital as on 1st April 2017, which is given as 2,50,000. We will write 2,50,000 here. Then profit for the year is 15,000. We shall write here profit made during the year 15,000. Whatever is given in the problem, we have written here appropriately. Now, we are supposed to find out what? Drawings amount. First, we will find out what is the adjusted closing capital. You know how to find out the adjusted closing capital? Adjusted closing capital is equal to opening capital plus profit. Opening capital is how much? 2,50,000. Profit is 15,000. So when you add 2,50,000 plus 15,000, you will get 2,65,000. That is your adjusted closing capital. Adjusted closing capital is 2,65,000. How you got this? Just by adding the opening capital plus profit, you get the adjusted closing capital. Now we have to find out the drawings. We will take a simple one-line formula. Drawings is equal to adjusted closing capital plus capital introduced minus closing capital. Now, look at this formula very carefully. Drawings is equal to adjusted closing capital plus additional capital introduced minus closing capital. Adjusted closing capital is how much? 2,65,000. Additional capital introduced is 30,000. Closing capital is 2,75,000. What is the formula to find out drawings? Drawings is equal to adjusted closing capital plus additional capital introduced minus closing capital. We have written the values. Adjusted closing capital 2,65,000. Additional capital introduced 30,000. Closing capital 2,75,000. Okay, we'll see. 2,65,000 plus 30,000, we will get 2,95,000. Minus 2,75,000, we will get 20,000. So when you add 2,65,000 plus 30,000, we will get 2,95,000. 2,95,000 minus 2,75,000, we will get 20,000. Now this 20,000 is the drawings amount, and we will write it out here. Now we'll check with the statement. Now the closing capital is 2,75,000. We have found out the drawings to be 20,000. When you add this, you will get 2,95,000. Now you have to do what? You have to minus your additional capital. When you minus that, you will get 2,65,000 as your adjusted closing capital. We have got that. Good. Now we have to minus the opening capital. Opening capital is 2,50,000. You are writing here, and we minus that, we get the profit of 15,000 that is given in the problem. That means what? The drawings amount, what we have found is correct. How we got the drawings amount? First, we have to find out adjusted closing capital. How you will find the adjusted closing capital? Adjusted closing capital is equal to opening capital plus profit. Then you have to write the formula to find out the drawings. What is drawings? Drawings is equal to adjusted closing capital plus additional capital introduced minus closing capital. Good. This is how you have to calculate the missing figure of the drawings about. Got it? What we have done first? First we have done, we have calculated the adjusted closing capital. Then we found out drawings. This is how we have to go ahead with the problem. Let us take another problem. That is, we will see exercise number 5 given in page number 32 of your textbook. Exercise number 5 given in page number 32 of your accountancy book. Okay. I will read out the question. From the following details, calculate the missing figure. From the following details, calculate the missing figure. Now see, capital as on 1st April 2018, it is given as 40,000. Capital as on 31st March 2019, it is given as 50,000. Additional capital introduced during the year, it is given as 7,000. Profit for the year, it is given as 8,000. Drawings during the year, question mark. That means what? We have to calculate the missing figure. The missing figure we have to find out for drawings. The drawings amount we have to find out in this problem. Let us proceed with the answer part. First, what we have to do? We have to write the heading. How we will write? Statement of profit or loss for the year ended. Year ended is 31st March 2019. So, you are writing here 31-3-2019. The heading is statement of profit or loss for the year ended 31-3-2019. We shall write the format, particulars, rupees. Then, we'll start with closing capital. To that you add drawings. You'll be getting some amount. From that amount you minus the additional capital introduced during the year. You will get adjusted closing capital. From that you minus your opening capital. We will be getting profit made during the year. It is given profit, so we are writing here profit. Okay, we shall substitute the values now. What is the closing capital amount? Closing capital amount is 50,000. See here, capital as on 31st March 2019, that is your closing capital, 50,000 we are writing here. Then, we have to add drawings. Drawings amount is not given. We have to find that only. So, we will leave that. We will fill other columns. Now, we have to see what? What is given? Additional capital introduced during the year is given. What is it? It is 7,000. We will write that. Then, we do not know, we can't find at this moment the adjusted closing capital. So, we will leave it blank. Now, let us go to the opening capital. Capital as on 1st April 2018, it is given as 40,000. We shall write that as 40,000. Got it? Now, what we have to write? Profit for the year, it is given as 8,000. So, you write here, profit made during the year as 8,000. See here, you have substituted all the values. Capital, as on 1st April opening capital, you have written. Then closing capital, you have written here 50,000. Additional capital 7,000, you have written here. Profit, you have written here. Now, we are supposed to find out what? Drawings. Drawings amount we have to find out. For that, first we have to do, first, what we have to do? We have to find out the adjusted closing capital. How you will find the adjusted closing capital? Adjusted closing capital is equal to opening capital plus profit. Opening capital is equal to 40,000 and profit is 8,000. So, 40,000 plus 8,000, you will get 48,000. That is your adjusted closing capital. So, we are writing here what? 48,000. You got, you know how you got this? Just remember, adjusted closing capital is equal to opening capital plus profit. So, 40,000 plus 8,000, 48,000, we are writing it here. Now, what we have to do? We have to find out the drawings amount. So, how we will find out? Drawings is equal to adjusted closing capital plus additional capital introduced minus closing capital. Drawings is equal to adjusted closing capital plus additional capital introduced minus closing capital. What is the adjusted closing capital amount? It is given as 48,000 we are writing here. What is the additional capital introduced? It is given as 7,000 we are writing here. Then closing capital minus closing capital. it is 50,000. So we are writing minus 50,000. Now see, 48,000 plus 7,000. How much? 48,000 plus 7,000 will give you 55,000 minus 50,000 will give you 5,000. 48,000 plus 7,000, 55,000. 55,000 minus 50,000, 5,000. So, the drawing's amount is how much? 5,000. Now we will check whether it is correct or not by putting in the statement. See here, 50,000 add drawings 5,000, you will get 55,000. Less additional capital 7,000, you will get the adjusted closing capital as 48,000. We are correct. Then we are subtracting the opening capital 40,000. We are given in the problem as what? Profit 8,000. So we are getting profit 8,000. So what the drawings amount we have found out is correct. The drawings 5,000 is correct. This is how we have to find out the drawings amount.
Revise again and again and practice repeatedly. Good luck.